Alright, we are still on level 19. I feel like Quasimodo in Notre Dame, where he's like, damnation. What does level 32 stand for? Damnation. Level 19, internal damnation. But I'm about two-thirds through it, more or less, so hopefully we'll finish it up today, if not another time, and that was uncalled for. Damn, why'd you bounce out? Come on, man. This is just so much fun playing when you playing as Necromancer once you get this perk to just resurrect people all the time. It's really, really fun. Really a game changer in my opinion. Oh, here we go. Stupid fucking ambush. I gotta save more often. I've done this already. What? I'm having a fun time killing demons, and then I die, and I forgot to save my game because I'm having so much fun. Tip is to save more often. Damn it. Because I was down here where I died, a bunch of bullshits. So now this opens up. It's nasty trap with all these fuckers. Damn, that rocket fucking hurt. God damn. Oh, I got level up. I didn't even notice. I just get level ups all the time and I don't even notice. I use every single one of these skills. I don't think I should, like, change them at all. Let's just see, I guess, what else there is there. Poison level. I can't get there anyway. So I need to spend more points anyway. Alright, let's continue, shall we? Okay, what the fuck just happened? It looks like I ran into the zombie man and it killed him, but a ghoul just happened to kill him at the same time, but that's gonna be funny on the replay. It looks like I just ran into him and killed him. Alright, another switch. Let's figure out what to do. Damn it! things are summoning in, but I don't know where from. Am I gonna get out of here? Oh, that's how you do it. I thought I was stuck. I couldn't figure. I didn't know those elevators. Because now they have the yellow key. But where is the yellow? Oh, this? Okay, so this goes back to where I came from. Now is it open? No. Okay, I'm a bit confused. As per usual. Oh yeah, the yellow door is way back here. Okay, and I'm trying to remember. If I did this all in one sitting, maybe it would be a bit easier because I would remember things. How he got it though. Yellow door, yellow. Was there a yellow door? See, I just for life, man, I cannot remember if there was a yellow door back there. But why would it send me back here? Why would it? There definitely was no yellow door back here. This is still locked, though. But I went over here. So that's fine. I don't think there's anything else to do here. No, I think the entire point of this whole little area that stems from this part, so like this part onward, I think is just to get the yellow key, and then there's a yellow door back here somewhere? I don't remember if there's one over there. No, they couldn't have you backtrack all the way back here, would they? I don't know. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. All right, it's another lookup time, because I'm not gonna waste your guys' time running around for 10 minutes. We'll be right back. Okay, I just looked it up, and all I can say is, duh, like. Damn it, like, oh, I should have known it was over here. Well, if you want a professional that doesn't backtrack for 10,000 minutes and is an idiot, then watch Casino. But if you want someone experienced for the first time, then watch this. That's all I can say. This is going to be difficult because there's no solid ground and, you know, these boots, supposed to act as radiation suits, don't work. Why am I not getting hurt now? That made no fucking sense. Okay, well. We hear some solid ground, finally. What opened? What the fuck, man? This? This open? Oh, okay. That was a bit chaotic. Okay, so I pressed this thing, I'm not sure what it did. Oh, he's got it. Okay. Ah! Something open down here, or what's going on? There we go, okay. I definitely want a Death Knight. That looks pretty cool. I've seen gameplay of that. That's pretty awesome. That requires 21 skill points. Now that we got yellow flashback, better put that back. going here. You teleported right into my group of buddies, you fucking idiot. That's what you get. Did I do something? What I opened this up. Okay. Some vicious fighting going on here. It's crazy. And I still need to raise one platform. I thought I pressed all these. Do I press this? I did not. Okay. What fuckery awaits us through this door? Where's the arch file? Where's the fucking arch file? Is he back here? Okay, cool. So now we activated the shortcut, we can get back here, and let's see where this goes. Oh, now this part's finally unlocked. Thank you. know that can't be good. Okay, let's just get it over with. You just see this type of arenas in this game, and it's like, yeah, fuck, it's gonna happen. Okay, I'm ready for the bullshit. Okay, I don't know why it's not. No, that wasn't it. There we go. Isn't that bad because it just makes fights like that. Like, imagine doing that one on one, it's incredibly difficult, but with all your buddies, it makes it easy. Like, this is so awesome. Exit. We're finally almost done. Really? This isn't a dream? Haha. No fucking cover, you assholes. Okay, now some cover. Alright, we're on level 20, the last level of Act 3. And let's do some level ups and crap. I got caught off guard as soon as I started because there's no cover, because that's amazing way to start a level. Let my minions take care of all this crap. I don't even have to do the work. I got distracted too much with stuff going on. Now let me actually get my level up. And Shadow has become pretty much obsolete because he's so weak. We still could keep him. But I want to summon someone more powerful, and that is Knight. And I don't have enough. I thought I had enough for something else. What did I want? No idea what I wanted. Never mind, I'm still 3 levels out from that. I must have gotten confused with some other skill. That's a lot of potions there, guys. Here goes nothing. Is it a button or just floor decoration? I guess it's just floor decoration. It looks like a button like they've used before, so that's why I thought it was a button. Trying to find my way around here, trying to get my bearings on stuff. Big fight coming up here. And look, just got the next level up just like nothing. Didn't have to try. Okay, let's keep going. Yep. Yes, my army, go and kill everybody. It's it's like a swarm of beautiful zerglings that just kill everything. Nice. Alright, let's go find that blue door, which I think is dead. What the fuck was that? I don't know what that was. I gotta find a way out of here. That's a red key, a red door, which I can't do, obviously. Or maybe I can? Okay, no, I got confused. When does that happen, ever happen before? Wait, I'm going in circles now. This isn't really helping. I'm trying to get out of here. Oh, come on. Is there a way out of here? Can I go down here? I really... Oh, come on. I know there's a way out of this part of the map, obviously. They wouldn't just have you trapped here, but how do I get these stupid things down? Everything has been pressed. What the fuck, man? I hit that before. No, that's messed up. All right, let's find this blue door. Here it is. Okay. This map is confusing as fuck. I have no idea what the fuck's going on. Well, that was all fun and games. I don't know what happened, but, thank you. Wow, that was chaotic to say the least. If you didn't understand what was going on, I am in the same boat. I didn't know what was going on. Half the time I was running around trying not to die. Jesus Christ, man. Let's try to retrace our steps. Ever since we entered the blue door, that's where I stopped paying attention to things. It was too crazy. Let's try to retrace our steps and figure out what happened. Okay, so we did that. Yep, I remember doing this. Okay, well we did everything, but what was the point? We just opened up this area, and now we're back here. So what did that do? We don't have an additional key card. Just one big giant circle, like what the fuck, man? We do all this and then now we're here. I beats me what that did. All of the rest of the level looks unchanged. Okay, well that's something. And I fucking hate it when levels do this. It's so stupid. Like, why the fuck make a level like this? You got me, man. You got me. I am, once again, completely and utterly lost as to what to do. How many times has this happened on this playthrough? Okay, and then more weird things. That was just a secret I saw when I was having to find out, trying to figure out what to do. And he went, what'd he do? This probably doesn't look good. If I had to take a gander, big open area, big switch, flashing lights, usually not good. The exit is blocked by a red something. Wow, that was chaotic as fuck. But we survived. And now we can summon the person I have been looking forward to, and that is definitely, I'm pretty sure I can. Summon Revenant, yes. What? It doesn't work. It takes away my mana, but doesn't summon anyone. Ah. Oh, that sucks so bad. Again, these mods are pretty much compatible. with slight glitches every now and then. This is one of the unfortunate glitches that it just fucking doesn't summon them. That's so sad. Can summon him just fine. Same thing when I played as, I think it was the cleric, and you can summon a raven as one of your skill points. Just never flat out, just never worked for some reason. Alright, well, we pressed that. We don't know what that did. Oh, it brought this bridge. Let's wrap this up. Oh yeah, that's really fucking fair.